What's up, everybody? It's TwoCup here with another video of Minecraft. I decided to turn this series into a survivor series. So, survival series. So, I'm gonna be playing out until I beat the Ender Dragon. So, last time we left off, I built my house right there. And went, got some stone. I didn't get enough stone yet, so I should probably go do that. Probably close my doors. Hey, leave down in the comments if you guys want me and my friends to play live broadcast on zombies on Black Ops 3. Cause I could do that. If you guys want, I will do that for you. Alright, and in this episode, I was thinking I should go look for a cave exploring in a little bit. So, I decided what I'm gonna name the series. It's gonna be called Minecraft Let's Play Episode 2. Let's Play Series Episode 2, yeah. Let me get myself situated here. Go find a cave. Okay, I'm out. Never mind, because I just found some wood. I don't need myself for that. So now I'm out. So this part's probably gonna have like, I don't know, like 50 videos until I beat the Ender Dragon, but whatever. Do not want to fall in the lava right there, I'll be horrible. Ooh, the new biome. There's the other biome that came out. Right. There's more of it over there. But there's a thing over here, a village. Check what this village has, and we'll just be back on the road. This village doesn't have anything at all. It's wasting my time coming from here. But whatever. All right, let's go. Thank you. And that's what I get for not bringing any wood on me. Ooh. I'll just chop this tree down. Probably head. Next time, you guys remind me in the comments to bring at least wood wherever I go, so I don't think that's my tree like this. No! I just died and I just probably lost all my shit. Don't worry, I can make it. I can make it. Now I gotta run through everything to get to my shit that I just fucking got blown up by a creeper because I don't ever pay attention. Just, what's it called? Waiting till night, I mean daytime. Thank you. be a whole night problem right now. Because I found one that I knew. Good job, man. Like, guns, life. I think my house was over this week. Yeah, it was over here. All I had to do was come right here and face some pool. I had to go off with the kids. We got a tough day with one day. Let me just get some food. Hey, Mr. Carroll, do you mind? Oh. I'm just not talking right now because I'm just searching for some food because I don't have that much food. I'm not really torn on it, so I'm gonna anything. I got six of those. Two more pig. Oh yeah. Yeah guys, leave a comment down below if you guys want me to build a village. I could build a whole village right here, right? So that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out. I'm out.